I don't know if the kids left the house or where Nikki walked. I can't imagine what's keeping them.
I'm not apologizing to him, and I don't accept that. See, you're not accepting it. But he better not expect anything from me ever again. Because as far as I'm concerned, he's dead to me. So I know this. He's not your father anymore. That's right. He's more of an asshole than a motherfucker.
Good day.